Subscribe Poki Hacker and press the bell icon that you never miss my new Pokemon Go and other gaming videos. So what's up everyone and welcome back to Poki Hacker. Today we are here with another news regarding Pokemon Go and Mewtwo. But first of all, look at this guys. The most of the unknown Mr. Minds are spawning right now. Today is the best day in a South Korea event. Because there's so many unknown spawns and Mr. Mime spawn, they are spawning like PG. But today's topic is not this. Today's topic is the EX Raid Pass is going to be a normal Raid Pass. Now we are going to look at that thing only, is the EX Raid Pass going to be a normal. So without wasting time, let's get right into the tutorial. So guys, the new wave of EX had started targeting the first time and outdoor venues. So guys, trainers. Okay, need to be loaded. Okay, it is loaded. Alright, my little go here. And so trainers, a new wave of VX has started targeting the mostly trainers that haven't had a chance to raid as the time of our writing, and we can confirm that the series of our EX raid is worldwide. It's taking place both at the normal and sponsor gym, including the cities and players which have never had a raid before. So guys, the no matter is the sponsor gym is not only will give you EX pass, normal gym can also give you now EX raid pass, which we are listening from so many days now, I think. The common days over this time slot for this EX Raid Pass is 9 and 11 November time. So these are the two common days with the most chances you can get. And yeah, this is the really important. Recent EX Raiders don't have a reduced increased chance to be invited again with the same day. You can receive 2 Raid Passes, guys. So yeah, this is the new really nice thing. In the one day, you can receive 2 Raid Passes. I mean, one day, 2 Raids. What a nice thing. We are really happy to see the invite of a distribution mechanism we have been improved. Recently, we not talk about the report of a new wave of EX Raid Pass invites, mostly due to how clumsy and randomly that they were distributed. So the time around they fell on the same rhyme. The reason of reason on our mechanism as a player of a same appreciate the after a week of an angry and distant invite, the tweets it takes a refreshing to the some mythical, and here's one of the screenshot guys. We show you the EX Raid Pass. So guys, this is a really nice thing that some of the chances are increased to get EX Raid Pass. So I don't think it is going to be a normal Raid Pass. If it be normal, I want to wish that. But yeah, go to Korea for 1 week. You will fill your Pokédex. I'm probably sure about that. Guys, this is the best place. So many response. Snorlax, I got there 4 shiny Pikachus, 1 shiny Magikarp. I mean 2 shiny Magikarp, sorry. This is a really nice place, guys. Come on, go here. Let's check the Pikachu in the end of a video. Hey, we got a shiny. As you can see, guys, we got a shiny in the end of a video. And we are just ending the video and we got a shiny. Let's catch it. So guys, as you can see, there's so many response of a shinies also. And of course, on PG. I mean, like a PJ, Mr. Mine and a non-spawning. And here is another shiny Pikachu we got. This is the 5th shiny I got here. And look at this. This is beautiful base. This is a 1 more spawning. Can it be also? No, it cannot never be. So, alright guys, that's all about today's video. Go to Korea. EX Raid Pass is going to be increased chance. So now we have a more chance to get Mewtwo and fill our Pokédex. So guys, that's all about today's video. If you have any another question regarding this, ask me in my live streams or in my comments. I'm doing daily live stream and next live stream is coming tomorrow. So I hope guys you enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to subscribe for more and always, bye. Peace out.